Welcome back. So new numbers show the number of measles cases in the world doubled from 2022 to 2023. This is according to the World Health Organization. And there were more than 171,000 cases globally in 2022, but that number went up to 320,000 cases in 2023. Almost half of the cases have been in Europe. As of Friday, the U.S. had 128 cases this year. Measles was eliminated from the U.S. in 2000, meaning there was no spread within the country.